We're now learning more about the tragic double murder that happened inside this Bowmanville home over the weekend. Police have now identified the victims as a young married couple and say the woman was pregnant.
I did just get off the phone with the detectives who have confirmed that the cause of death was from gunshot wounds to both parties. And the number of suspects we're looking for at this time is unknown.
The bodies of 28-year-old Aram Kamel and his wife Rafat El-Zubaydi were discovered inside their home on Saturday afternoon. A neighbor confirms these pictures of the 26-year-old woman, telling us she was kind and friendly and was about 4 months pregnant with the couple's first child. Police say the bodies were discovered during a wellness check but would not provide further details. A neighbor tells us it was the couple's dog walkers who made the tragic discovery. Investigators are now trying to pinpoint when this murder happened. A next-door neighbor tells me off camera that about 1 o'clock Saturday morning, she heard a bunch of bangs but thought nothing of it until she learned there was a shooting. Now, just about every house on this street has security cameras, and residents tell us a vehicle and three people wearing masks were captured on video, images that are now in the hands of Durham police. I know that the wellness check happened on Saturday afternoon. Is there a time of death? Do we know when this shooting happened?
So the time of death I don't have. The timeline will be being able to establish once we have all those surveillance photos and they've spoken to witnesses, and then hopefully they can build a timeline from there. They are working very hard at getting that information and getting it out to the public.
Any motive at this time, any reason that someone would show up at this house and shoot the homeowners?
So that's all going to be part of this investigation. Homicide hasn't released a motive at this time. Obviously, the background and everything leading up to this will be looked into by Homicide.
We've also learned the 28-year-old husband owned a jewelry store in Toronto and had a workshop out of his home. The couple moved here about 2 years ago. Now, at this point, police believe this is an isolated incident and says there is no threat to public safety. In Bowmanville, Shauna Hunt, City News.